London's best smooth jazz.
New Zealand, hello Carterton, hello John van der Raden. How are you, John? Love the cruisy show, Rob. Well, that's good news. Thank you for writing in New Zealand. That's Paul Jackson Jr., his rendition of You Know What on London's Best Smooth Jazz. Gonna kick in with our live radio and TV show soon. Welcome to the podcasts and TV and the audio streaming.
This is Michael Fair, BSJ.
Bye. Say hi to Charles and Julie. Thank you for joining us on the podcast, of which this will be one in due course. And you live close or on the Balearian Peninsula in Victoria, in Australia. I know, Karen Shearer, that you do. Hello, Kaz. Thank you so much. RodLucas@hotmail.com. Keep listening, Karen, and we'll get something special on for you in due course. The London's best smooth jazz. With a quick note to Baz. Thank you, Baz. Checking us out in Germany. Thank you so much. This is Elan Trotman on Best Smooth Jazz. Best from the Jazz, playing Elan Trotman and Warren Wolf. Because we play new tunes, old tunes, music to feel good to, whatever you are doing. Isn't that right, Carol? Thank you for that. We got it okay in Munich. Well, the German listeners lately, which is great. BSJ, here's something pretty recent. Larry Carlton, Paul Brown combination going on here. That's how you'll be doing it then.
Oh, well, that's how we'll be doing it, because you said so, did you not?
Yes, I like it when you talk directly into the mic.
I like directly talking to you, Rod.
And testing it a bit of level and all that?
Yeah, I've done the level.
Best Move Jets on the level from 2021. From the album Soul Searching, Larry Carlton, Paul Brown, and A Little Blues. Oh, yes, Rodders. We're in the mood for that on Best Smooth Jazz.
Rod Lucas. Roddy Lucas.
That's the one, Rod. We're on it. Yes. Best Smooth Jazz, London, England. That's the one at BSJ.FM and the apps. And all that jazz. Callers on the line.
Hi, Rod and Angie. This is Larry from Virginia Beach saying thank you for another year of smooth jazz and great wine suggestions. And I have somebody else who wants to say hi.
Hello, my name is Neo. I am Larry's stepdaughter, and we listen to your music all the time. It's very peaceful. It's playing in the living room like 24/7. And I like your music more than I like dogs.
Thank you, Neo. Thank you, Larry. Feel donation as well. We love you. Larry in Virginia Beach on the BSJ. Saying hi to Tara and Sean. Welcome to Best Smooth Jazz in Belfast. Thank you for being there. And hi to friend Jack, who's not into smooth jazz, but he'll give it a go. Anyhow, I hope you will. Theo Bishop and some of those Newport Mites on the Best Smooth Jazz. If you've never heard us before, we play all instrumental smooth jazz. Rod, what's smooth jazz? Well, if it feels good, it's there. It's a little soul, a little R&B going on there, plenty of melody. We don't play that jazz, it don't go anywhere. You know what I mean? This is Nils. More celebrations here at the Best Smooth Jazz. Pop in the beers. Well, not quite, not yet, anyhow. Pop in the balloons, not yet, nearly. And celebrations all around. You'll have to watch a TV show to find out why we're celebrating yet again. That is Neil, something recent from him on the Best Smooth Jazz. Thank you for joining us. It's great to be with you. Don't forget, go to bestsmoothjazz.com and find out all about the show. And the dates, we do the TV show. We'll be right back. to say hi to Dave Cobden in New York State. He's got a very good friend and talented buddy called Matt LaFleur. He is a contemporary artist and will be flashing up a couple of his pictures. Dave, thank you very much. That's a great favour to a friend. Dave Cobden, thank you. Look forward to flashing those old pictures up on the screen as we go through this show. Real talent. If you're listening on the podcast or the audio stream and or whatever on solar and on our shortwave service, then you'll have to flit over to the TV show and check it out. That's Aaron Being and Noche de Romance on the BSJ. Jelly bread.
Jelly bread?
Jelly bread.
What's jelly bread then?
Jelly bread, well, I'll tell you in a minute. 1964-ish. Booker T, the MG sounds and feels like green onions, but it ain't.
It's not, no. Is it jelly? No.
Jelly onions, that's the one.
No, is it jelly bread?
This is jelly bread.
Is it really?
Yeah, no, it's a great tune. You're going to love it.
This is Tony from the Connecticut coast in New England. Just wanted to say you're doing a fantastic job. Love the music. And keep moving and grooving and swinging in England and sending it our way. Take care.
Cheers, bro. Thank you. Best smooth jazz, just doing it. Make you feel good. Dancing, romancing, eating, walking. You know what I mean? All on London's best
London's
smooth jazz.
Best.
That's one. Thank you. Is it the sun or is it my eyes again? Can't see anything today. What's going on?
You need your sunglasses, don't you?
Yeah, I'd look too much like a DJ, wouldn't I?
You wouldn't look anything like a DJ.
Oh, thanks very much, and it's incredibly kind of you to say that on another special birthday show.
Indeed, yes. Happy birthday.
All right, now, tell us quickly about this wine that you are tempting me with.
Very quickly, and I always tempt you with some lovely ones. This is a Primitivo. It's a Puglia grape 2021, and Mr. and Mrs. Thomas suggested we try it because they loved it. So we're going to try it, yeah? Got it, and it's here.
Mr. and Mrs. Thomas, no Christian names there, but thank you so much. Yes, they said, go and get it and try it, which indeed
so
is what
we did.
You
did. I did, I just went and got it.
She's a good girl. Best smooth jazz. Thank you for being there. It's great you could join us. These are the Rippingtons.
Thank you.
So as I mentioned earlier on, we're featuring some of that contemporary art from Matt Lafleur. That is so arty and showbusy.com, of course. And his friend, Dave Cobden's a great listener to Best With Jazz, and he wrote me a great note about Matt. He says, "You know, Rod, Matt is someone who I firmly believe will and should be recognised widely as an important contemporary artist. He's accomplished an awful lot and is respected in painting and in sculpture here in the northeast of the USA. We grew up together and I just love him. That's where he and his wife Kat live, in Tarboton, New York State." That would be upstate, wouldn't it, as they say, I think, in America. I looked Tarboton up on Google Maps, as you can. I want to go and live there.
Go on then, off you go. It sounds lovely.
You know, it's like all those great American TV shows you've seen. They're going up hills and mountains, and they've got log cabins.
Yeah, and you can smell the pine, can't you?
Yeah. They've got the big Bowman Pond, which I saw.
Oh, that sounds interesting.
And then the little Bowman Pond. Aww. Me and Rod Jr., we'd have a great time there. Anyhow, more from Matt Lafleur in due course. Check out his website, mattlafleur.com. I'll flash it up on the screen in due course. Now, this is new from Boney James. This is Sway from his latest album. James and Sway from his Detour album on Best Smooth Jazz. When are you going to have some of this wine then?
Well, I was going to go and get it. Can I go and get it now?
Yes,
it's ready.
I want to enjoy some of Matt Lafleur's art whilst drinking it.
That's a good idea. Off I go.
Thank you. Thank you. Yes, Chris, you're absolutely right. I love the region. You know, we just mentioned Tarbolton in New York State, but Massachusetts, Connecticut, New Hampshire, Vermont. Midnight in Vermont, we've all heard of that. But, I mean, when I see those pictures, just fantastic. Anyhow, that's Andy Norell, a little bit of sunshine on the old steel drums. And we kind of music, Andy Norell, on the best smooth jazz. I'm gasping here for some red wine today, folks. It's arrived in the studio, yes?
It is here, yeah. Have a little sip. It's Primitivo, it's Pooglia Grape, and it's 2021, recommended by Mr. and Mrs. Thomas. I haven't even sipped mine yet, so I'd be interested to see what you think.
No, you won't want yours, Anne. Just
I won't want it, no, will I not?
Just pour yours into mine, mate.
Well, you finish that glass up first, and oh, that goblet.
So we've got a few people to say hello to.
We have indeed, brilliantly. Vic and Sylvia, thank you so much. You're wonderful. Thank you for your donation. Sandy is listening in rainy Sydney today in Australia. Sally's in Jacksonville. Murray, he's in Florida also. Thank you for your donation, Murray. Mad One, thank you very much indeed for donating to the show. He's in Owasso, Oklahoma. Hope I've said that properly. Mm-hmm. Jared, thank you for contributing to the show. And Jane, thank you too. Great to have you with us.
Oh, what, the Jane?
The Jane.
Yes,
Jane.
Fantastic. Thank you for being there. Thank you for donations. It helps keep the show on the air. As we're commercial free, you can sponsor a show, whether you're a business or an individual or individuals. Just check out bestmoodjazz.com and get the details about a sponsorship. Oh, this is funky, Rob. Yes. And that is nice.
Is it nice? I haven't had it yet. I'm so busy.
I'll keep my mouth shut.
Yeah, do that. Oh, yeah. It is nice.
BSJ London's Best Smooth Jazz with Rod Lucas. BSJ Best Smoking Jazz with Rod Lucas. Check out Rod's sounds.
That's Brian Hughes with the E. And picture this on Best Move Jazz. I love Brian Hughes' sound at the BSJ. That's from an album from 2003 on Best Move Jazz. And thank you to listener Tom P, who sent me that little jingle that I played just a little bit in.
BSJ, London's Best Smooth Jazz with Rod Lucas.
Thank you, sir. Because that's what we do at Best Smooth Jazz. We have a bit of a party time, getting it together and all that jazz. Music to dance to eat to drink wine to go for a stroll to.
We'll just drink the wine, forget the stroll. This is lovely.
Yeah, I went to see my diabetic nurse a little while back. She says, how much exercise are you getting, Rob? I said, oh, exercise! Goodness me, is that the time?
Yes, what is that you speak of?
Well, that is true, that is true. Now, I promised to flash up a picture of Matt LaFleur. Can you see him there?
I can see, I'm looking.
He's in Tarbottom in New York State.
Oh, yeah.
That's his cabin.
Oh, it's lovely.
Yeah.
Wow.
Oh, it's something out of a dream,
ain't
it?
Oh, it's lovely.
Yeah, sort of snowy and just about to re-snow there, I think.
Your kind of thing.
And he's got his log cabin there.
Yeah, lovely. You should
no
go.
No grief, no aggravation.
Peaceful.
Yeah, not too many people floating around. Just the ones that you want. Anyhow, that's how it is. You're listening to Best Smooth Jazz, or Best Smoking Jazz, as some would say, like Tom. This is Bob Baldwin, new from him. This is Be Positive. Oh, yeah, it's easier said than done, mate. Baldwin from an album released in summer 2022, Be Positive. I love Bob Baldwin. If you're a regular listener, you know that I love him. It's not my favourite album from Bob, but it's worth buying it, downloading it, doing what you're doing, because it's up to his usual standards. It's just not my unimportant opinion. But there we are. That's what it is. And we'll do that for Hazel too on London's Best Smooth Jazz. Hey, Lydia, thanks for your George Benson suggestion. We'll be sneaking that in a little later on in the show. I thought she'd gone on a walking holiday in Peru.
Why is this?
Well, that's what people do, don't they, when they're sort of not real.
Oh, we missed her. Yeah, we've been missing old Lydia, haven't we, Sissy Poo? Yes.
Do you remember that lady who came to see us during radio training? And I said, where have you been for the last 2 years? She said, oh, a village. I was going on a walk. I said, where? She said, oh, a van Peru with my boyfriend.
Yeah, she did say. She had the boots on still, though, didn't she?
Yes, she never took them off,
no,
thank God.
No, she never took them off.
Ah, best move, yes. Now this is Cruise Control. Shut up, Rod. Looking for a man in Oklahoma.
Are you?
Yes, he sent me a message and I can't find it on my third screen here at the moment. Welcome to Best Smooth Jazz. George Benson, Cruise Control. This wine, what is it?
It's lovely, isn't it? It's Puglia, which is Italian, so it's Italian. It's Primitivo, 2021. Really rather nice. Deep plums I'm getting.
It is.
Bit of almond, velvety, and it's quite full-bodied, but it's not too tart, too dry. It's quite dry, but not too dry. It's really, really lovely.
But it is pudding, plum tasting.
You could certainly have this at celebration-y places and times, yeah, absolutely. With pudding, but
can I ask why you've never got this before?
Well, I might have got it before, but not this one.
You're absolutely hopeless.
We've had Primitivo
before.
You don't
work for the civil service, do you?
No, not yet.
You don't want a job in Mill Hall, whatever they call it there?
Well, we did actually have Puglia before. Yeah. We have had Puglias.
I hear the government would be well interested in your skills, actually, I tell you.
Well, there's no more for you, then.
BSJ. This is Cindy Bradley. Greetings. Sid, how are you, Michigan? And also Dave Lee, who should be checking us out in Romford in Essex. Thank you. Wonder how Keith's getting on in Barking in the East End. Anyhow, thank you for that. Best Smooth Jazz. We love on this show to play the classical jazz fusion artist Keiko Matsui. You're going to enjoy this, end.
Am I going to enjoy it? Good.
Yes. We do this for Dave and the gang, too. Thank you. Celebrating birthdays on Best Smooth Jazz. Yes, it's another one, Ange.
It is indeed. Yippee.
Yes. All those years.
I know. Doesn't it fly by, though,
you
Rod?
By my side.
I know. All the
those
way.
Years. Through good times and...
other good times.
Bad times.
No, good times and good times. I'm by your side or I'm behind you. One or the other. I'm never in front, though, am I? Why is this?
Well, you know what they say. Behind every great man, there's a great woman. The trouble is, I'm not a great man, but that's what it is.
That's why I'm behind.
Thank you, Ange. Where's Gabriel?
Why, good day, Mr. Rod Lucas. Just had to call you. My name is Gabriel Lewis from Orlando, Florida. And I love your station. I love the way you uplift us in music. I haven't heard anybody like you in a long time. Over 20 years ago when I was in Detroit, I used to listen to smooth jazz with Alexander Zondik, and I haven't heard a station that plays the kind of music like you, Jazz. You play all of the best, and I just wanted to tell you, keep doing what you're doing. You're one of the best that I've ever heard.
Gabriel Lewis in Orlando, thank you so much. That is very touching. And you know your stuff, man. You know your stuff. Thank you, sir. Wishing you all the best. That was Gabriel Lewis checking out Best Smooth Jazz. A seal of approval. This is Nicole O. Thank you. Pat and Jamie. How are you, Pat and Jamie? Now, this is for the gentleman whose message I have lost somehow. But this is the one you wanted, sir. Jamming. And if that's you, then that's from me to you, too. As a contemporary artist from upstate New York in the Northeast in Tarbutton, Tarleton. Anyhow, it's beautiful in that particular area. He has just opened a brand new gallery, and courtesy of his friend Dave Cobden, we are flashing up a few pictures. So well done, mattlafleur.com, and we'll continue to be doing that during this show. And Dave, thanks once again for your donation to BSJ. If you'd like to do the same sort of thing, then do it. So look him up, mattlafleur.com. When I checked last time, there wasn't an awful lot of information, but certainly some of his pictures. Wish him the very best of luck. He doesn't need it, but it's there anyhow. Kat, how are you getting on there? You're right. We're enjoying the day today, celebrating a special birthday. Check out the TV show when it pops up on YouTube and see all about it if you're not watching us live. This is Brian Clay and Honey Grove Lane on Best Smooth Jazz. John Thompson, how are you? Thank you. Happy birthday to you for a couple of weeks' time from Hannah on Best Smooth Jazz. Kim Waters. We'll be right back. don't forget, if you want to sponsor a show, whether you're a business, a product or a service, or just a normal person, anyone can sponsor Best Smooth Jazz. Just go to bestsmoothjazz.com and find out how you can do it, because it supports Best Smooth Jazz to stay on the air. We don't make anything out of this. So if you want to do that, just go to bestsmoothjazz.com with Kim Waters and let's get it on London's Best Smooth Jazz.
In swinging England.
Oh, yes.
We pamper people.
Oh, really?
So won't you unwind your weekend with us?
But of course, always remembering, folks, there's no pampering going on here. It's get in and get what you can. Here's Ange.
Have another sip, Rod.
Yeah.
I would like to say a big hello to Sasha. Sasha, thank you so much for being so generous and supporting the show. The lovely Morag has a birthday coming up, as does granddaughter Bella. Lots of love from Dave and us, of course. Happy birthday. Pasquale is in Caracas, Venezuela. Bert in Nashville, thank you for donating today to the show. Hi, Charlie Maple. Thank you to you too. Tree is listening and enjoying the groove in upstate New York. Louis is in Mexican Caribbean.
We thank you, Miss Angie Baby. And if you're in Top Barton, enjoy your day. Welcome.
You'll find the fun radiates around swinging England.
New Norman Brown. Brand new, Rob. Brand new, mate. Best Smooth Jazz with Dave Cobden and MattLafleur.com, because Matt is just opening up a brand new gallery as we do this show. And Dave said, good idea, Rod, if you could flash up a couple of his pictures on your show. He's a good buddy of mine up here in the Northeast, New York State. You could do that. I'll be doing that. We enjoy that. Best Smooth Jazz on BSJ.fm. Get the apps and all that jazz. And on Google and Alexa. Who wanted to know about Constantine Clash Tawny?
Ah, that was the very lovely. Yeah, wait for it, wait for it. S. Holmes, 911.
Oh, and what was he asking?
Have you heard of Constantine Clash Tawny? And a lot of us have, as
yes,
have you.
Yes, we have. He emails me quite regularly. We've got all his tunes and we've been playing him for 12 years. Is that right, Rod? Yes. We've been around 12 years. Thank you, S. Holmes. What do you want? Nice and easy forward, day in, day out. I've got hundreds of his stuff in there. I play him all the time. Thank you for being there. Wishing you all the best, sir.
Brian Culberson, Feel the Love at BSJ. We'll be right back.
Angie, you are naughty, aren't you? So naughty.
I'm not as naughty as I could be.
You're just keeping me busy here, aren't you?
It's good for you to work.
She's always saying that. And the cats have been to the vet yesterday, get all their injections
they
and
had,
stuff.
Yeah, they had their annual checkup and they were very well behaved but very frightened, and there was lots of vocal meowing going on, and we're so pleased it's over.
Yeah.
Oh.
Well, we do love the cats, and, at least they're fit. That's all that counts. Feel the love from the main man, Brian Culbertson, for Dave and his missus, and... we'll do some more messages in just a second or two. We must say hello to Rupert. How are you, Rupert? A lot of messages this time around on the BSJ. God, this is familiar. I actually don't play it enough on the show. I always remember when this album came out, George Benson, driving on the M20 motorway before it was jammed ever. Like in the 80s, etc., etc. In my Ford Cortina Mark IV. Coming out of Radio Kent, Radio Medway as it was then. Oh, yes. And this was on. Nice green dashboard. That's what I'm trying to tell you.
Yeah, but is that the one that broke down? Is that the car that you had to go and get towed back?
Ford Cortina Mark IV never broke down.
Oh, okay. It was a different one then.
That was the Rover.
Oh, the Rover. Both old cars.
Well, they're old looking back. You are so cheeky!
I know.
She's all right, cheeky monkeys, that one. I'll tell you what. Too bad. 6-4, thank you for the choice. Now, who wanted this?
Lydia.
Lydia, of course.
Yes.
Woo! Celebration! BSJ! Is George Benson. 6-4. Thank you, Lydia. We love you. The best smooth jazz. Don't forget, if you watch us live on twitch.tv, just hit the subscribe button. Don't have to to leave us any money or anything, but it will notify you when we're making our next broadcast.
Which is jolly helpful, is it not?
Well, yeah, letting people know, that's great.
Yeah, yeah.
And of course, if you subscribe to the YouTube channels, or the channel of Best Smooth Jazz, you'll get notifications there too. Blimey, it's all going on there. And talking of social media, you can find us on Twitter and Facebook. Yes, I know. Don't say anything more. Stop there, Georgie. Thank you, mate. Thank you. Oh. Oh, doctor. I'm feeling weak and bilious. I'll have to have another wine. As recommended.
Yes, by my good self, because it's a recommended wine by Mr. and Mrs. Thomas, and it's very nice.
Yes. You've got that medicinal aura about you.
I do, yeah.
Must be when you were the nurse.
I'm keeping you very fit, though, don't you think? Apart from the fact you won't go out to walk.
Oh, nurse. Nurse Ratchet.
Oh.
She's not here anymore.
The sad demise, yes.
I loved her.
Walter Beasley, BSJ.
Twitter, we're Rod Lucas, R-O-D-L-U-C-A-S. Find us on YouTube at Best Smooth Jazz. If we ain't hit by a copyright strike, like I'm all saying, you'll find us on twitch.tv What else is there? Oh, Instagram, where I'll be modelling more men's swimwear.
I don't think you should do that. Stick to the T-shirts.
How dare
you? And the cap, you know you can do those well.
Well, that's what I wear. I'll wear those in the photo shoots and displaying the swimwear. I put a Best Mood Jazz cap on.
Yeah, but swimwear, budgies, you know, it all comes to mind, doesn't it?
Thank you, Ange, for your lifetime support on these kind of things.
I just give you advice.
No, you do, and I take it, don't I? If you just switched on, welcome to a Best Mood Jazz Show. We only play instrumentals here. There's no singing. We don't do that. And if you want non-stop smooth jazz, you'll have to go to those places, you know, like all Spotify and Bellify or whatever the hell they do for non-stop stuff. All our stuff is hand-picked here. This is Chris Standry. Shut up, Rod. Chris Standring and Bossa Blue on the Best Smooth Jazz. It's been a busy show, but we've had a great time. Now, I came across this today, and I played it before, many, many years ago. This is from a 1964 album called Jazz and Samba. And, oh, I just love this. Milt Jackson from 64. From me to you, Angie.
Oh, so sweet.
No, before you answer that, what's for tea?
No, well, I won't answer that then.
No, well, I won't be playing that for you then. Do you know what I mean?
Too late.
Oh, well, we haven't got those sandwiches going, have we? ...1964, the late great Mill Jackson, Sunflower. It was Sunflower, wasn't it? Yeah, that was an old album, wasn't it? Not as old as this. I Love You, from Jazz and Samba. BSJ. Could you say it was Sandy?
Sandy, otherwise known as Sasha.
Oh, Sasha Sandy Jazz Lady. She said, Rod, why don't you play something pretty recent from Eric Darius and Friends? We're going to do that right now. That's My Jam at the Best Smooth Jazz from a recent album from Eric Darius. On the BSJ Music for All Occasions, folks. We'll be right back. Derek Darius, Justin Lee Schultz. That's my jam. Thank you to Sandy for recommending that tune on this show today. That's the great thing about it. It's people contact us and say, oh, would you like to play that? Would you like to play this? I'm always open to dedications and requests on this show when we can do it on the show. Isn't that right, Angie?
Indeed, on the show.
Yeah.
Well, we would.
This wine.
Yes.
Is very plummy. It's very luscious. It's not sickly, which
is
good.
No, it's not sickly, even though it's quite full-bodied, but not dry. It's not sweet. It's just absolutely perfect and very plummy, like you say. It is the Primitivo Puglia 2021.
Oh, okay. We'll mention that again before the end of the show. Andrew went out to get it, and with a recommendation, we love it. Thank you. Oh, yes.
Oh, yes.
Coco and Dr. Lindsay. Hi, Lindsay. Hope you're well. Coco's 3 years old as we do this show. Love you loads and loads. From Dave, who alerted me to Matt LaFleur. He made a donation to the show. Did Dave? And said, just give a little exposure to mattlafleur.com. He lives locally in Tarbolton, here in upstate New York, and he'd appreciate a few people seeing his pictures and stuff, so we're very happy to do that. So thank you, Dave, for making a donation to Best Smooth Jazz, and to Matt LaFleur for sharing his contemporary art too, here on the Best Smooth Jazz. Also want to say hello to Josie. How are you, Josie? Are you listening in Chelsea? Was that in that film called Hide and Seek in the 60s? Or was that somewhere else? That Chelsea Square, I wonder. It looks pretty smart in the film anyhow. Thank you. What are we listening to, Ange?
We are listening to...
Best Smooth Jazz.
Oh, sorry, I thought you meant the track that we're playing.
No, I wouldn't expect you to get this.
No, of course we're listening to Best Smooth Jazz. And you talking.
Oh, I'm mean, aren't I?
No, that was naughty of you, making me look silly.
Well, you do that to me too.
No, I do not. Not on the air, eh?
Are you? Well, we're not on the air, are we?
Are we? Yeah. No, we are.
Too bad, too bad. As always, Ange has been a diamond. No, you are.
A diamond.
I mean, to put up with me 24/7 and all that jazz.
Yeah, more than a diamond, mate.
And the kids. Lady Camilla. Rob Lucas Jr. All put up with me.
You are silly.
I am. This is Santana and Contigo.
I love Santana.
Do you?
Yeah, I do. Love it.
Yeah, it's fantastic. Contigo, Santana, with you on the Best Smooth Jazz. That's what I like, a little bit of soft rock mixed in with rhythm and blues. Oh, a little soul instrumental. That's what cooks it, ain't it? Yes, that's what cooks it, Rod. And it's got to have a tune, you know, it's got to go up, it's got to dump down, it's got to resolve, it's got to do it. BSJ! Shows, you know, I just fire it up sometimes because I can do that because all this stuff comes from my house in this studio section. So follow me on Twitter, Rod Lucas, at Rod Lucas, or at Best Mood Jazz, two accounts there. What else can they sign up to? What can people sign up to? Well, of course, twitch.tv and YouTube too. So when I do these one-off shows, do you know what I mean, Rodders? Oh, yes. Oh, I love that. I just love that. Take it back. Go on. Take it back. You're not going to take it back? No, okay. Oh, he don't want to work too hard tonight, does he? Oh, Eugene Groove, round and round and round and round again on Best Smooth Jazz. This is Lisa Adeo. Something pretty written from her, and perfect timing on the Best Smooth Jazz. instrumental smooth jazz. By Angie, microphone 2 is open.
Open to air. Off I go.
Open to air. Open to air.
Should I do it now?
No.
Oh, okay.
When Lisa Ado on Best Smooth Jazz. Perfect timing, Lisa Ado. BSJ. And I'm a quick swig of this wine here.
Oh, Rod, what's going on, man? I have no idea.
Hit the bunker. Call in matron.
Josie the Wonder Pup. That's Josie the Wonder Pup. She has donated to the show. Thank you so much to you and John and Megan, obviously, Mum and Dad. Tree, thank you. Much appreciated. Dave in Minneapolis, thank you for your donation. Judy and John, living in South Africa, are listening to the soft rain as we speak. And Tim B is very much enjoying the show today.
Soft rain?
Yeah, sounds lovely, doesn't
it? You can imagine it, can't you?
Yeah, you can smell it on the sand, apparently.
The Smooth Jazz plays instrumental smooth jazz from London, England. will. Now, what were those plants that you were, or flowers you were going to have on the show today, but they didn't mature?
They didn't mature. They didn't blossom at all. Gladioli. They were coming out at the bottom, and I thought, wow, in the sunshine, they may come out at the top, but no. So I got something else, plan B.
Yeah. You know, gladioli were the favourites of my late mother.
Oh, were they?
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
It's only when you said, I've got some gladioli. Oh, blimey. That's what my mother used to talk about.
Well, you'll enjoy them when they come out in proper blossom a couple of days.
Well, I will. Over some nice toast first thing in the morning.
Now, you don't eat them, do you?
With someone rubbing my feet.
I can get someone to lick your feet if you like.
Add a nice coffee. Yes, the cats would be very good at that, wouldn't they? They have no time for me, either. Oh, who are you? Cat!
They love you.
They are special. Best Smooth Jazz, what are we playing now? Mark Baldwin. We're going to say goodbye to TV viewers at some point. I don't know when, but we will be doing that. This is nice. Bit of summer music for the Northern Hemisphere as we are in. BSJ. Baldwin, I've always rated him. He's a very versatile guitarist. And Basso on the BSJ. Gonna leave TV viewers very, very soon. If we're lucky, this show will go up to YouTube, as always. Which will be great. This is Iger. Nobody gives this guy any attention, and I don't understand why. He's been around a long time. This is Flying Home from Iger, I-G-O-R. Tiger flying home on London's Best Smooth Jazz. Well, we've had a great time. Thanks to Dave Corden and to the art of supermattlefleur.com. Opened up his new art gallery. Look back on this show. This was the first time he did it, man. I want to say hello to Dr. Lindsay and three-year-old daughter Coco. Matt and Kat. And the whole group. Ooh, that wine, Ange, was special. Thank you for bringing it into this particular show.
You're extremely welcome, and have another sip of it, because it was good, wasn't it?
Recommended. What is it? Quickly.
It's Quickly. It is a Puglia. It's Primitivo. It's 2021, and it's delicious.
It is. Best smooth jazz.